recording the heat from the forge.
So we're doing a little bit of forge welding of some cable today.
I think.
Huh?
it turns to glass? It
turns to glass. That's what they call forge welding.
Oh.
Possible to forge weld without flux, but it's a lot harder. And it's a lot less sure of a thing. When you put all this trouble, you want to make sure that things are working the way you want them to. Show you what some of this stuff looks like. Thanks for watching.